DaVinci Resolve isn't just an industry-leading NLE or a world-class color grading tool, it's also a powerful audio workstation with a dedicated mixing interface on the Fairlight page. In this video, we'll explore how you can directly record audio in DaVinci Resolve without any additional software. Before we jump in, a little bit about myself. I'm Kyle, the manager of video production here at Storyblocks, and I've been a freelance editor for the past 8 years. As you can probably tell from our videos, I'm recording audio all the time. And if you're not familiar with Storyblocks, we're a stock media subscription service that provides you with unlimited downloads of royalty-free 4K footage, such as clips like the ones you see on screen, as well as templates, music, and more. You can learn more by clicking the link above or in the description down below. With your timeline ready and an unused audio track, toggle over to the Fairlight page. The first step is to make sure your microphone is correctly set up. Navigate to the DaVinci Resolve menu at the top, select Preferences, and then proceed to Video and Audio Input Output. Set your input device to the correct microphone input and select Save. Even with the correct microphone input selected, clicking the record button on the central audio dashboard won't do anything yet. That's because the input needs to be assigned to the track you'd like to record to. To do this, head to the mixer panel. If the mixer isn't open, you can open it by clicking the mixer tab at the top right. Then, under input on the corresponding audio track, click no input. Then select input again and choose your audio input source. Press patch and you'll see that the input has now been patched to the audio track's left and right channels. Still, no audio will be recorded until you arm the track you want to record to. On an audio track, there are three letters, R, S, and M. Select R, which stands for arm for record. The moment you hit this, you'll see the dashboard light up and the audio levels move. Audio is now being captured from the microphone. From here, click the record button and the audio will start to appear on the designated track. To stop recording, press the stop button. You can now edit this audio track just like any other audio you've imported into the software. DaVinci Resolve also offers another way to record audio using ADR, or Automated Dialogue Replacement, a process where you can re-record dialogue to replace or enhance the original audio. To learn how it works, check out the video that's linked in the description down below. While DaVinci Resolve isn't built for audio recording in the same way a DAW, or Digital Audio Workstation, is, like Pro Tools, Logic Pro, or Audacity, it's still a solid option for recording voiceover directly within the software. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below, and head over to storyblocks.com for unlimited downloads of royalty-free 4K footage, pre-made templates for DaVinci Resolve, music, and more.